All right, guys, another demonstration stroke tutorial. In this one, what we're going to do is we're going to mix in part of a dubstep track over a house beat. Now, first of all, to get ahead in the nightclub industry, you haven't got to, but, well, you sort of really have. You've got to be a producer. You've got to produce your own music. Let me explain. It's great playing other people's tracks, but most nightclub owners want the DJ to come along and play something new and exciting that no one else has ever played before. So, first of all, before you think, I've got loads of tunes, I can do it anyway, let's just step back a little bit, because you've got to get known first. A lot of people say, how do I get known? Well, today's word is content. Put content out there. Mixes, remixes, your own tunes, Facebook, Twitter, by the way, I've got hay fever at the moment, it's bloody horrible. Facebook, MySpace, if it exists, I don't know, don't bother using it. YouTube, Dailymotion, Flickr, Pinit, everything, just chuck it out there every day. Try and put some content out there. But going back to becoming a DJ in a nightclub, the manager wants his crowd or her crowd to hear new music, something exciting. So of course the only way of being in that position is to produce, but of course you need to have a good backlog of tracks, and to get into the top nightclubs, of course you need to be known. Now, you will undoubtedly, you will come to many closed doors, believe me, it's going to happen. You're going to knock on a door, look, I'm a DJ, here's what I've got, door slammed in your face. Now, if you're the sort of person who will go, oh no, they don't like me, they said I'm crap, I'm not going to be a DJ anymore, then don't bother. But if you're the sort of person who goes, oh well, that was a bit of an experience, let's give it another shot somewhere else, then you are the person who could, no, start again, you're the person who will work somewhere. It's the people who try again, get there. There are many hurdles in this industry. I mean, believe me, there's like millions. But it's all about the mind. Train your mind to overcome the hurdles. Doesn't matter how big they are or high they are, you can achieve. It's up to you. Okay, so relating to what I've just said, we're going to do sort of a remix. Now, what we've got here, we've got a dubstep track, Basement Jacks, Raindrops, Dawley's dubstep remix. And over here, a track entitled No Lips, the original mix, house track, dubstep. So what I want to do here, again, you can do this kind of thing in a mix. Let's imagine you got a dubstep track over there. No, hold on. Let me work this one out. No, you've got... no, so you've got a house track over here. Yeah, a house track over there. And then you do a loop with the dubstep track. And then you bring in another house track. Or if you've got three decks, even better still. But let's go to this dubstep tune. Now, I have slowed this down quite considerably. So, like I've said with a few of my videos, don't take them at face value. Try and read into them and work around them. Just take tips and go, oh, I'll make that better, I'll do this, do that. I definitely won't do what he did there, because that was like absolutely bloody stupid. But you never know. There could be certain points that will just light that little spark inside your brain and go, yes. There could be certain points where it'll just put the fire out and you'll go, oh my God, I'm going to watch EastEnders. Don't blame me. So, right. Bloody nose. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to get to... That's it. I'm going to loop mode. I want to get... hold on. Let's just have a listen. No. No. Yeah. What I'm going to do, I'm going to actually try and form this loop in time. Okay. Right, that's my loop. So, again, just take this on board. We have a house track playing on your headphones. You have just formed that loop. Sorry, a dubstep track playing. Or house track. Dubstep. House. Dub. Don't argue with me. Okay, sorry. We've got a housey dubstep. We've got some classical music over there. And we bring in this loop. And then what we do is we bring in the house track. So, at the moment, all the EQs at 12 o'clock. So, this is where you come, the producer. Hot cue. I'm going to take the bass out of my loop. Bit more mid. Pulls it up. All right, bass completely out now.
Frustration that has no limits. Frustration.
I'm watching the break. Again, we can visually see it now. You can do this with controllers as well. You can visually see the wave format. Here we go. No, I like that. Shh, listen. You see, it's about just capturing the moment, that quick sort of, well, that's good, I'm gonna chuck that in. Now, this will probably be never done ever again. So when you do your mix, it might never be done ever again, but that means it's yours. Practice and enjoy. Thank you. Too early, but there you go. Yeah, thank you. Practice and enjoy. Nice one. By the way, check out the DJ Tutors channel on Facebook. Also, you can message me. I'll put email in the description of this video, where I do one-to-one lessons on Skype. And also, at the moment, we're on the 5th of July. There's a guy in South Wales, Pembrokeshire, looking for a DJ to work in a nightclub on Friday nights. Go and email him. His email will be down there as well. Thank you. By the way, if you're watching this video in 6 or 7 months' time, then you're probably too late. Thank you.